When you shop for an auto policy, what do you look for? Most people tell me that they are concerned with the price. Of course, we all want to be sure that insurers charge us a fair price. But shopping for a policy is more involved than just comparing rates. Learn three features of good insurers and policies. In fact, it is pretty easy to compare prices today. There are lots of internet quote systems that you can use. Some of these are published by large auto insurance companies and brokers. Others are independent of actual insurers, and these may return multiple prices and companies. Of course, it is also pretty simple to call an agent to get competitive prices on the phone. If you have ever made a claim on your auto policy, or even called your company with questions about a bill, you know that there are more important things than the price. At that time, you need an insurer with good customer service and great claims handling. Find good prices, customer service, and claims handling. In my opinion, you should compare prices. You should also try to learn about past customer service and claims handling. If you are stuck, on the road, with a wrecked vehicle, will your company rush to help you? If you cannot understand your charges, will your insurer take the time to help you sort out your problems? If not, you have to wonder what you are even paying your premiums for anyway. While it is pretty easy to compare prices, it is not as easy to predict how a company will treat you after you are a customer. The best thing you can do is to figure out how they have treated their customers in the past. Many state insurance departments publish websites with lists of complaints. These can be very informative. They are complaints by consumers who actually took the trouble to contact their state insurance department. You can also use these websites, or a toll-free phone number, to find out more about companies or agents. You have the tools you need to protect yourself pretty well. Beyond the state websites, you can also find commercial websites that publish surveys and consumer reviews. Learning more about the good and bad experiences of previous customers can be very informative. Your own neighbors, friends, and co-workers can also be great resource even though your own individual situation will not be exactly like theirs. The stories they can tell you about their own experiences should help you learn about local service. If you can find affordable prices, but also find a company with a good record of customer service and handling claims, you are likely to be satisfied with your auto insurance choice. Share this video and subscribe for more interesting auto insurance tips.